The topic is solving Cauchy Euler equations, and this is the third order equation. So here's the definition. The form of the third order Euler equation is ax cubed third derivative of y plus bx squared second derivative of y plus cx first derivative of y plus dy equals 0. And the characteristic equation is am m minus 1 m minus 2 plus bm m minus 1 plus cm plus d equals 0. So let's do this example. Let's solve this Cauchy Euler equation. 2xy, third derivative of y minus 12y equals 0. So first, let's rewrite it in that form. So if you do that, this is like 2x third derivative of y. It's kind of like, it's supposed to be 2x cubed equation. So 2x cubed third derivative of y plus 0x squared double prime for y plus 0x first derivative of y minus 12y is equal 0. So this is how we know a, b, and c, and d. So this is my a, this is my b, this is my c, and negative 12 is my d. So the characteristic equation is am m minus 1 m minus 2 plus bm m minus 1 plus cm plus d is equal 0. So plug in the a is 2, so 2m m minus 1 m minus 2 plus the b is 0, so 0m m minus 1, c is also 0, 0m plus d is 0. Now distribute the 2m, this is going to be 2m times m is 2m squared, minus 2m times 1 is 2m, times m minus 2, all of these go to 0, plus d. Actually, the d is minus 12. Well, let's write it here. Minus 12 is equal to 0. So this is minus 12. It's equal to 0. Now let's distribute. 2m squared times m is 2m cubed. Minus 2m squared times 2 is 4. M squared minus 2m squared plus 4m minus 12 is 0. Now let's add these. So 2m cubed minus 6m squared plus 4m minus 12 is equal 0. Let's factor using grouping. I can factor 2m squared. 2m squared, you get m minus 3, factor 4, you get m minus 3. So factor this one, you get m minus 3, factor of 2m squared plus 4, that would be 0. This means that m minus 3 is 0, or 2m squared plus 4 is 0. This means that m1 is equal 3, and then m is equal negative 4 over 2. Negative 4 over 2 is negative 2, which means m is equal, so m2 will be minus square root, let's do 0 plus square root of 2i, and then m3 is equal 0 minus, or plus, minus square root of 2i. Right, square root of 2i minus square root of 2i, and the reason why we do this so we can find the alpha is 0, and the beta is square root of 2. Right, this is the alpha and this is the beta. Square root of 2, 0. Right, So y will be equal c1 x to the m1, m1 is 3, plus for these two, the two roots we get from this equation will be x to the alpha, which is 0, and then c1. Let me write the formula here so you can see x to the alpha c1 cosine of beta ln x plus c2 sine of beta ln x when you have two complex roots. So c1 cosine of beta, we said square root of 2, so square root of 2 times ln x plus c2 sine of square root of 2 with beta times ln x. And this is the general solution for the homogeneous Cauchy Euler equation.